My name is Enrico, and I was born in Argentina, and I've been blessed to grow up with parents who love Jesus. I grew up hearing about how much Jesus loved me, but I was able to experience it for the first time in a tangible way through receiving a shoebox. One day I was invited to this church community event. Near the end of the event, our pastor called everybody together, and he started sharing about how much Jesus loved us. They started taking out smaller red and green boxes, and as soon as I saw that, my face just lit up. When I received my shoebox, I opened it up, and the first thing that I noticed was this squishy baseball. In Argentina, baseball is not a popular sport, so when I saw that squishy baseball, I was so excited, and I felt like the coolest kid ever. It was such a unique gift that it made me feel very special and very unique. So as a 9-year-old kid, I started wondering why I received the shoebox. And I remember that the pastor at that event, he shared about how we're not meant to keep God's love for ourselves, but we're meant to share it with others around us. And that was a huge lesson for me when I was 9 years old. Just to think that there was a stranger out there who not only took the time to prepare the shoebox for me, but to pray for me and to think of me. Just like that baseball ball was so unique in a country like Argentina, I felt so unique and so loved. And now, years later, I'm reminded of that experience with the shoebox and that lesson that came from it. And it's my opportunity now to act on it and encouraging my friends, my family, and everyone around me to love others, to be part of this amazing ministry.